Jay Peak Resort has both full-time and seasonal jobs opening up. Right now, they range from cooks and cashiers to someone to supervise a child care facility.
The resort is building a 57-room hotel that's set to open in February, and it's waiting for final permits to build a new golf and Nordic center and a 400-seat ice rink. Foreign investors put money into the projects through a program called EB-5. In return, those investors will get visas into the U.S., and jobs here in the U.S. are required to be generated. The full-time jobs open at the moment at Jay Peak Resort include an ice arena manager with at least 5 to 7 years' experience in a related field. Also, a child care center and program activities coordinator. You need an associate's degree in early child care or related field, plus 2 years' experience for starters. Jay Peak is also starting to fill its seasonal positions for November of this year. They include in guest services a customer service rep, housekeepers, and reservation agent. In food services, a wait person, dishwasher, and cooks. In operations, parking attendants, ski patrollers, and snow groomers. And of course, Jay Peak is looking for ski and snowboard instructors and coaches for the Jay Peak Ski Club. Next, Bill McBride Chevrolet Subaru is looking for several technicians to join their team.
We have a family-run business, and basically we want somebody that's going to be reliable and dependable. We're willing to train them, and in hopes, you know, they want a career.
They want someone family-oriented who wants to stay long-term. You need some automotive experience and computer skills. However, you don't need an inspector's license or a high school or college diploma. They tell us it's a fun atmosphere to work in.
It keeps a busy place, so we hope that when you get here at work, you look at the clock and it's 4 o'clock and it's time to go home.
And you can find all the details on where to email or send your resume to. It's on our website, WPTZ.com. With this week's Who's Hiring, I'm Mary Morin.